cost on its own.
Model S's are incredibly expensive. I do really like the look of them though. The big chunky square ass isn't as pretty in my opinion as the ass on the Model 3. However, Model S is a hatchback and it can hold a lot more room. So I think the sacrifice of having a big square bumper is definitely worth it for how much more stuff you'd be able to put in the boot. I like the turbine wheels as